I guess this is rolling. So anyway, this is just a really quick video. In my attempt to get healthier, I've been eating boiled eggs in the morning before I go for my workout. And I don't know if any of you guys have seen this on TV, but it's called Eggies. This is the box right here. Okay, so basically you crack the egg, put it in the little thing down here, you crack the egg, put it in there, boil it, and then you twist it and it opens. And they have like the directions on the back of the box. I got this from Bed Bath & Beyond for like $9.98 or something. And it includes 6 of them and an egg separator in case you just want to make egg whites. So I just tried it. And these are some very funny looking eggs. So anyway, this is what it looks like. This is one of the full things. So you take this off, twist the top off, take this out, and it's kind of just comes all together. And you just have to kind of push it together in the way that it's supposed to be. And really, actually, you're supposed to snap these two parts together like this. So you snap that together, put this, put that like that. And then you're supposed to be able to put the egg in here. Try that, egg ended up on the counter. So I ended up like taking the whole top part off and then just putting it in the bottom part. But then when you're done, you take the top, which has like the little screw things, and you screw it on. Seems simple. Decided to try to make a few scrambled ones. Didn't come out so well. I'm gonna show you the result. I'm not gonna eat this. I might eat it, I don't know. This was the result of my scrambled one. The eggy thing actually busted open, so this ended up in the water. So I don't know. I might eat it in the morning. I haven't decided. But other than that, this is how it came out. So remember I said I took the top part off because I couldn't get it in that little hole. So this is the egg. And it doesn't come out very easily. I took one of them out already, but I already put it in the bag before. It's just oddly shaped and it was hard to come out. So I have one more. I made 4. And let me untwist it. Okay. Oh, and this one did better. So can you see that? And look, it looks like it'll fall right out. So I think this is the other one that I scrambled. Because it looks a little scrambled and I put salt and pepper on it. So anyway, that was just my little shot of a review for the Eggies. Maybe it'll get easier next time I use them. Right now it's just kind of messy. And I don't know. I don't know why I'm closing this back up. I need to put it in my little bag. So I'll have my eggs in the morning. But, yeah, so I don't know. I'll try them one more time and I'll let you know if it's worth trying it out or not. I mean, it's an egg, so I'm sure it'll taste the same. It just looks a little odd. So anyway, if you have any questions, let me know. I'm going to go wash my hands, kind of funky, messing with eggs. Bye.